That's me. That's my mischievous sister, Eva. And my cute baby sister, Agnes. It's always been just the three of us, living at Miss Hattie's home for girls. Needless to say, she doesn't like us very much.
Hello, girls.
Did we come to adopt us while we were out?
Girls, you know you're never going to do anything big, right?
I know.
Good.
But we decided to put a stop to that. We no longer wanted to end up in the box of shame, so we created a master plan. You see that sweet old man? He seems awfully lonely. His name is Mr. Groom. He's 42 years old, and turns out he's an astronaut. And he's come to Miss Hattie's wanting to adopt some kiddos. So listen carefully. We made a plan. We're gonna put on our best behavior, get adopted, build a shrink ray, and steal the moon all for ourselves. That should show Miss Hattie that we can do anything big.
Do this. For us. First things first, I will say all the words inside.
Listen, you have to help us stop her.
The orphanage was right. We wanted to steal the moon. We wanted to do something big. But now we are worthless. The Despicable Three.
And we don't need to do something evil to prove ourselves.